Civil rights attorney Benjamin Crump and wife Dr. Genae Crump are married for 21 years. They first met at Florida State University. They dated and fall in love. In 2002, the couple got married in a private wedding ceremony and are parents to one daughter. Crump said, "The most important thing is my family, my church, my community, and then my career." He rose to fame representing the family of Trayvon Martin in 2012.